Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add SPF record in cPanel. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to unmute. So first of all, open your cPanel and go to domain section, and inside of this domain section you will find this zone editor. Click on it. So I want to add SPF record to this domain, so I'm going to click on manage. Now simply click on add record and type, click here and select txt and ttl, leave it by default, and valid zone name. Here you have to put your domain name or subdomain name, so I'm going to put here my domain name. Enter your SPF record here. I'm going to enter my SPF record and then simply click on add record, and here you can see I successfully added SPF record. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to unmute it. Thank you for watching.